you're standing here now, it means that not only have you succeeded in receiving all of my gifts, but have done so beyond the boundaries that I have set.
Wow.
Wow, yourself.
What have you told Mr. Billionaire Boyfriend about your Haiti plans?
There's this clinic in Haiti. So sorry to interrupt.
Really sorry, Lex. I got it.
Whenever you have a sec.
She's gone, Hamilton.
I'm sure she didn't just decide to move on a whim.
Yeah, well, if you've not noticed, I've been a little busy at the foundation.
The 12 gifts that your grandfather taught you, any idea where they came from?
No.
Well, you're about to find out. He kept the journal from the time he was 15. Maybe you can find something from his past to help you here in the present.
September 3rd, 1941. Someday I swear to heaven,
I'm gonna be a billionaire.
What are you doing?
Every day, I make a list of 10 things that I'm grateful to God for.
I'll be grateful someday.
You gotta be grateful for the little things in life. Otherwise, you'll never be grateful for nothing.
It's a good-looking post there, Slick.
By the way, name's not Slick. It's Red. Gus Caldwell. Girls call me Stud.
I'm gonna stick with Gus.
I wanna know everything I can about how to be successful, just like you are.
Success takes a lot of things, huh? A lot of things working together.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
How can I ever be worthy of getting my share if I'm not willing to go fight this?
Hey, Slick, stay with me.
Red, looks like this one's dry.
I don't want to hear that.
Why ain't this ranch you're selling?
I want this land.
Not everything is about money, Red.
Everything is about money.
I traded everything that was important to me.
It's not too late, Red.
What if it is, Hamilton?
Your legacy is your family. This is your moment.